Hey guys, Brian Schultz here with Cape Falcon Kayak with a brand new video course about a subject that I am just absolutely passionate about, and that is lightweight camping out of small boats. Now, whether you're a sea kayaker, a whitewater kayaker, an inflatable kayaker, a pack rafter, or a double paddle canoer, the one thing that all these boats have in common is that they don't have a lot of room for camping gear. But this is actually a good thing, because once you learn to pack lighter, as long as you're bringing the right stuff with you, you'll realize that your experience in camp is so much nicer with less things to manage. Your boats are going to be faster and easier to pack and unpack, and they're also going to be a whole lot lighter, which is going to make them paddle so much better on the water. So the way I've got this video course organized is as a series of bags. And whenever I show up at a put-in, I have two basic big bags with me. One is a large IKEA bag with all of the smaller dry bags that I have with everything I need to go camping for the week. And the second is a large IKEA bag with all my paddling gear. And what we're gonna do in these videos is we are literally gonna go through every single item I bring with me, both camping gear and paddling gear, and we're gonna talk about the products that I choose, why I choose them, their pros and their cons, some of the things that I leave behind, and also different substitutions and selections that I would make for different types of small boating, and also different paddling and weather scenarios. And it's my hope that by watching these videos, you're going to be able to gain so much of the knowledge that I've gained through 25 years of trial and error of camping out of all different kinds of small boats, and you will be packing faster and lighter than ever before, but without sacrificing some of the comfort that you might be used to with heavier forms of small boat camping. Now, how this course is organized online is I'm going to be releasing this as a series of free YouTube videos for some of it, and the rest of it I'm going to put up on the learning platform on my website, and I'm going to make a substantial amount of that content free as well. And the reason I do this is because I like people to be able to check out the content and decide if they like it before purchasing the rest of the course. And if you do decide to make a purchase, one of the things that this comes with is a PDF checklist with all the items that we're talking about. So before you go camping, you can just print that out and check it off as you're packing so you don't leave anything important behind. Overall, I would have to say that my general lightweight camping philosophy really revolves around bringing the right gear, not bringing too much extra gear, and also making everything as multi-purpose as possible. And when I talk about bringing the right gear, I'm not just talking about bringing the most expensive ultralight stuff. Throughout these videos, you're gonna see so many places where I showcase a really nice top of the line product because I believe that it's worth what it costs. But you're also gonna see a lot of cases where I'm purchasing things from thrift stores or dime stores because I feel like they have comparable utility to a lot more expensive products. I don't think we should just be spending money to spend money. I think we should spend money where it makes sense. And it's my hope that these videos aren't just gonna save you time and weight, but will save you money as well. Now, before I go here, the last thing I want to say is that I never think that my own personal opinions are the last word in anything. And the cool thing about doing this as a video format where I can constantly edit and update is that when I get feedback from people, I can continually incorporate new ideas into the courses and make them better and better. So if while you're watching these videos, you have disagreements with me about things or you have other things that you think would work better or products that you want to suggest, I really encourage you to contribute because I would love to add and assimilate that feedback to the course. So it's not just me being a talking head, it's a collective effort. So this is a big course, we've got a lot to cover, I'm really excited. So I'm just gonna dive right in and we're gonna start talking about gear.